So if you or you, please just cover your mouth and then go back in your house. And don't you ever come out. It's the remix to pneumonia. Yeah, they call it cook.
Check the money making bank account number.
I am lost. Hello, Honor Roll and Principal Honor Roll students and your families. I just wanted to congratulate you on this amazing achievement in the face of these crazy times that we're living in. And I'm just so proud of you for overcoming all these obstacles of COVID and the threat of getting sick and all the craziness going on in the world. So I just want to really congratulate you for everything that you're doing. You might see the snow in the background. It's Sunday, February 13th. This is a couple of days before our watch party to celebrate you. And I'm really, really happy for you, and keep up the great work. Bye.
Mount Everest ain't got shit on me, 'cause I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world, yeah.
It's not about winning, it's about fun.
What's that?
Fun is when you
work. You see me happy, work. You see me do me dirt. That's how me better work. When you walk a line. I'm in the cafe,
Hi, my name is Zenia Hona. I'm a senior at the High School of Fashion Industries, and I'm an honor roll student. I've been on the honor roll since I was a freshman here, and although that sounds very challenging, I just wanted to say it's not. All you have to do is just show up on time, do your work, make sure that you're putting in an effort, because that's honestly what teachers look at to see if you're really trying your best. If you don't understand something, ask a question, and just, again, try, and that's all it takes.
Hi, my name is Haley Dragunath. I'm a student at HSFI. One tip that I have for maintaining good grades is to pace yourself. Like, if you feel like you're getting overwhelmed with all your workload, just like dividing up your work will like ease a lot of stress. That's what worked a lot for me.
Hello, my name is Vanessa, and I would say that my recipe for success is
working on a weekend like usual, way off in the deep end like usual. Swear they passed us, they doing too much.
So for example, I have a planner, but you could use anything similar along those lines to just keep track of your work. So to write down your assignments and when they are due and at what time they're due, etc. It helps a lot to like know when assignments are lined up and to make sure that you don't get a zero on them because you prepared for them.
Hi, my name is Angelina. I'm a senior, and tips to be on an honor roll is to plan your stuff ahead of time, and also if you're willing to do some stuff after school to get your stuff done. Yeah.
I'm a sophomore, and a good way to get into the Honor Society and getting higher grades is making sure to manage your time correctly, making sure you're working around to get all your assignments in on time, and also making sure you're asking questions and you understand the work before quizzes. Questions are really important to making sure that you understand everything that you're doing.
Interested, or I'm not listening, or I'm indifferent. Truly, I ain't got no business here. But since my friends are here, I just came to kick it. But really, I would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, don't ask, I don't need a boyfriend. So you can't go back. Please enjoy your party, I'll be here.
My name is Jay, I'm also a sophomore, and I think that good tips for getting higher grades is to always keep pushing through. And even though it's a lot of work and it does get really, really difficult, just know that you can do it and you can succeed.
Hi, my name is DeAngelis. I'm a senior, and the tip to be on the honor roll would be, if you're struggling with something, just like talk to your teachers or like any friends who are also passing in that subject.
My name is Sarah Smith, and I'm a 10th grade business major, and one of my methods to academic success is being self-motivated.
Hi, I'm Johanna Vicenta. I'm also a business major in the 10th grade. And my tips for success are to recognize that there will be hardships and to not get too discouraged by those hardships.
Make sure you don't procrastinate. Make sure you handle your work on time.
Hi, my name is Haley.
Hi, my name is Naomi.
Hi, my name is Haley.
And we have some tips for you to become an honor roll student. Starting with tip number one, create better habits for yourself academically.
Tip number two, handing your homework on time.
Tip number three, put in as much effort as you can.
Tip number four, stay consistent with doing work.
Hi, my name is Ariana Kabam. My recipe for success is prioritizing what you need to do. Like if you have homework or a missing assignment you know you have to do, focus on doing that than to do other things. Organization. Organize your notes and handouts. Put them in a folder or binder so you have them when you need to study for a test or a quiz. And also color code them. Then, time management. Manage your time that you're in school and at home. When you're in school, focus on doing your work and not playing around or talking to friends. When you're at home, do the homework you're given. And make sure to get enough sleep and go to bed on time.
Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. E-way's been faking me out. Can't make you happier now. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. E-way's been faking me out. Can't make you happier now. Usually I...
Hey, my name is Ruby, and my recipe to success is imagination.
And on the screen, you just need a better life than this. You need something I can never give. Fake water all across the road. It's gone, now the night is come. But
sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. E-waves been faking me out. Can't make you happy or not.
Great.
habit left on repeat. My mom and dad let me stay home. It drives you crazy getting old. We can talk it so good. We can make it so divine. We can talk it good, how you wish it would be all the time. The drink you spill all over me, lovers spill left on repeat. Mom and dad let me stay home, it drives you crazy getting old. The drink you spill all over me, lovers spill left on repeat. Mom and dad let me stay home, it drives you crazy getting old.
And my recipe for success is being punctual, note-taking. Even when you're not instructed to, do it. Studying. Not just reviewing your notes, but also practicing the material. Organization. Having a growth mindset. Think positively and believe you can. Monitoring Jupiter. What I recommend is that you don't procrastinate and turn in assignments on time. Back to having a growth mindset. If you believe you can, then you will. That's all it takes, motivation and commitment.
They like sun on my skin. This is love. I know it is. I know it sounds super cliche, but you make me feel some type of way.
This is falling, falling.
More on my plate. My baby got me looking forward to the end of the day. What you say? You and me. Just forget about the past. Throw it in the trash. What you say? You and me. Live the life we never had. Like I'm never going back.
Hey, my name is Deonye Mitchell, and my recipe for success is just organization. Trying to figure out my
game plan or my schedule, and I'm trying to make sure what I need to do separate from what I can do later, and basically just making a little mental note or like a little physical chart for myself to know what to do, what I don't need to do, so I can make everything easier. And some tips I would say, I guess, is to not stress about it. Just like take it one at a time. Just one step at a time would be so much easier, because doing things all at once would probably make you do less than do more.
Hey guys, my name is Carla Gurung, and basically my recipe for success is paying attention, putting in a lot of effort, and trying your best to memorize the things that you are taught, even though sometimes I don't pay attention, but still. You would have to like try your very best, even if it doesn't go well sometimes, like a project, an assignment, or a test. If you tried your like really best, like if you tried your best, you should feel good for yourself knowing that you tried your best. Like, at least I tried my best. Like, that is a good thing. And well, if you try hard enough, well, you will become an honor student. So yeah, good luck with that, guys.